Hello and welcome to the range. Today's episode is all about one of the coolest looking rifles in the game in my personal opinion, Mårtensson 6.5mm. It was introduced with the release of Quattro Collinas Hunting Reserve. It's a versatile yet demanding gun with permitted animal classes covering classes 4 to 8 from medium-sized deer up to moose. More on that later. Here we can see the stats for the rifle and they stand at accuracy 70, recoil 50, reload speed 49, hip shot 67, magazine size is 5 rounds. As usual, this weapon comes with two ammo types, soft points and polymer tips. Soft points for more expansion, polymer tips for more penetration. In this series, I'm showing weapons behavior with 10 round groups. In this episode, I'm shooting 3 groups from 50 meters, 150 meters and 300 meters. I will use the following rules to every video depicting comparable weapons. I'll use the highest magnification scope available for maximum precision, only zeroed at 150 meters since that is the default zeroing range, only aiming dead center no matter the range, no compensation. Starting from 50 meters. That is 10 shots from 50 meters. At 50 meters, bullets are landing slightly high, but still in the 10 ring. Moving on, switching the targets to 150 meters, resetting the score. That is 10 shots from 150 meters. At 150 meters, bullets are landing perfectly in the 10 ring. Moving on. Switching the targets to 300 meters. Resetting the score. Or maybe I wait a bit for the fog to go off. Now that the fog is gone. And that is 10 shots from 300 meters. At 300 meters, bullet drop is quite heavy. Bullets are landing in between rings 5 and 6. Mårtensson 6.5mm hits an interesting spot as a rifle, covering classes 4 to 8, but still feeling slightly low powered for the job. It doesn't offer good penetration, but enough to get the job done. If you are going for the long shots, be prepared to do some tracking even with class 4 DS. They don't get far, but they do flee sometime. Penetration takes a significant hit over range, so long shots may be hard to pull off unless you're willing to get in close. When shooting at bigger animals, you really want to get in close as possible to get enough penetration to reach heart or double lungs. But Mårtensson has an ace up in its sleeve. It has a very low weight of just 3 units. This allows you to work around the carrying capacity a bit. In the endgame, that cut 0.5 units may even allow extra weapon if you plan your loadout properly. I'm also glad to inform everyone that this weapon has properly aligned iron sights. Thanks for watching.